Works it around the glass, stopped on the boards.
Cleared to center.
Picked up by Nugent. He'll hand it off for Brett Pesce. Pesce in front. Nugent scores! Marty Nugent. Second of the night. And it's 2-1 Carolina.
Was the guy who kind of turned the puck over on the first Jersey goal. And here he joins the rush and he goes by Palat. And he just has a lot of patience to wait it out. Watch 22. Pesce coming up the wall. He gets it by Palat. And then Siegenthaler has to make a choice. He has to make a choice. Do I run over or do I stay where I am? And to be honest with you, with Pesce being a right-hand shot, I would have elected to stay more in the middle and take away Natchez.